This will be the last number Scotland's gonna have.